Bloody hell!
I'll stand in there for a
minute. Oh! Jay, look, you lost a shot bottom, Jay.
Oh, Jason!
It's probably that servo saver, it's out of my LRP shark, I've had it donkey's years.
Yeah,
so
you've got a servo saver actually on the servo, right?
Yeah, that's a bog standard LRP shark one.
Of course, fitted with a servo saver, you don't need anything else.
You've got two servo savers?
Basically, yeah.
That's your problem.
What do you guys use then?
Just the kit one.
But what have you got on your servo then?
Nothing, you don't need anything. That's the servo saver. That post there with the little screw bit.
But you must have something on the end of it to screw your bar onto.
Look, that bit there, the threaded part, adjusts the tension.
Yeah, no, but what have you got on the actual servo?
Just an arm. There's no servo saver, it's just an arm.
Fucking hell. Okay, I'll get one of them. Thank you.
The car comes with it.
Yeah. Does it?
Yeah.
I don't know what I did with that.